ya. Check it, check, check it. All right, it goes like this. Hey, yo, you're a weakling, watch me pound him. His name's 360 because I'll run circles around him. Every time that I do it, yo, he's a whack rapper. 360, I'm on point like a protractor.
The common diss I get, I can guarantee ya, I'd almost bet my life on it, that someone is going to go, you're fat like such and such, or you're fat. 100% guaranteed.
You. That's the way that it goes, and you got a new flow. Make some noise for Scribble Jam's first sumo. And that's the way we go. You want to come and...
Now, what's the difference between calling someone's mum a slut or calling them fatter than John Candy or Fat Albert or whatever, and then saying to them, you know, commenting on their cultural background? What's the difference? There's no, to me, there is no effing difference, all right?
Could I get Fever Press?
Fever Press.
Representing Melbourne City, can I hear some noise?
Victoria, anyone who knows anything about Australian battling should have seen this guy before.
Fever Press, your word is, your words. This is two words. I'm sorry about this, but it is boring cunts. I don't come up with the words.
Yeah. Yeah. I come through with chainsaw and stunts. Judging by your intelligence, you're a bunch of boring cunts. No need to diss the crowd, you know I flip it wild. Not a boring cunt, you know I get buck wild. Check it out, yo, I'm blatant with this. Hey yo, I'm playing with this and slaying them kids now. Hang on a second, I'm storing it up. Yo, I play with vaginas, but I ain't a boring cunt.
Representing Queensland, can we get Alexander, the Commander?
What up, Sydney?
Your word, you've got 60 seconds to rap about.
Straight up, I love hip-hop. I spit the maddest of lyrics, man, I'm at the tip-top, at the pinnacle. Don't be acting cynical or hating, because you know I'm like skating. Pull it off more tricks than one. I come through and I tell you right now, I learn it from my mum and my dad. That's the gift that I was given, much respect, and I'm not even kidding. This ain't written, freestyle and a mad MC. Used to be known as Southie, now it's AC, Alexander the Commander. Reppin' forever, man, I might straight up slam you down.
I'm a rhyme fanatic, you know, like... Sometimes it can almost stuff you up when you're constantly trying to find a rhyme, you know, but like after ages and ages, you're always just rhyming. And yeah, I think people like my rhymes and like my flow. And yeah, I think I got this far just because I wanted to really bad, and I always do my best, you know, like especially with rapping, because it's my biggest love in my life at the moment.
It's a family tradition. My mother is a Scrabble champion Australian wide, like, and I was like the third speaker in the debating team and loved to do corny little rhymes on cards all the time. So I do, I think he's been lucky, he's inherited some sort of way with words. A baby, and see already he was destined for the great things, the hands over him, the cosmic energy coming. It's little Alexander the Great and his little mate.
We love to spit them freestyles here. Yes, the captain will away steer clear. I hate this beat, but anyway, I'ma kick it on this Monday. Don't it just sound so gay the way it's blowing like that? I really don't even wanna have to even drop where I'm at. Freestyle here in my kitchen, 22 years. Yo, times that by 1,000 and get the amount of beers that I've drunk, smoking skunks, sitting back in my room. I'll live there forever, man, probably get buried and it'll be my tomb. This is me and my mum, spitting freestyles in front of this doco just for fun. Keeping it tight but never strung, since I was young, yeah, I do it. Whatever the situation, mum's got the beat I come through with. What? Yeah, yeah, that's right.
Get it on, yeah.
Not bad, yeah. Yeah. Well, you know, that's a little something, but it's a little bit hard, but I like that one better. Yeah, that's pretty cool, yeah.
Yeah, okay. Well, give me direction for the next one. What's the big rhythm you want?
I am Keeper Sutherland. Boom! Flatliners. Shit. Hey, yo, to the chorus. I rose like a forest. Fuck thesaurus. I got a word. Let's look it up. You got fuck...
Because I've watched all the DVDs and I've seen people like, you know, just all the winners from over there, and I do it. Like, I watch them and then I battle them all the time, and yeah, there's nothing they can do that I can't.
You're worthless on bars. Is that your face or the surface of Mars?
Yeah, you're a bitch, that's why you slap rhymers. Straight up, I punch rhymers, you're a bunch of old timers. You and your crew must exceed 40. I don't care, man, listen up as I just scorch. See, your whole style, whatever you do, won't work. Look at this jerk wearing his brown shirt. What a bitch, cunt, can't keep up with this. Yo, presents got no presents when it was Christmas. He's poor as fuck, straight up, yeah, he's poor.
Hip-hop music's giving me direction, because, like, yeah, I've had a few brushes with the law, that's for sure. And I don't want any more, but when I was like 15 through to 20, pretty much it was a regular thing to be up a cop shop like once every 2 months or whatever, you know. Kind of like had no direction, it was like, oh, I stuffed up at school, what am I going to do, I don't even have that good a job, you know what I mean, oh, you know, who the hell am I, you know what I mean, this bad dude that stuffed up at school, and that's it. Hip-hop's just come into my life at the right time, and kind of like now, it's like, yeah, sure, I work at the meatworks and stuffed up at school, but who gives a shit, you know, I'm a bloody freestyle, you know, like, I'm a rapper, and who else can bloody kick rhymes off the top of the head? Hopefully one day, you know, like, yeah, I hope to one day be able to just do what I love.
Your word, you've got 60 seconds to rap about. This came from a female member of the audience, Nipple.
I straight twist them, I freestyle up on the mic, you know a beat I'm never missing. So straight up listen, I keep it so superb, word for word. You know it's sweet like smoking some herb. Yeah, nipples, I'd love to twist them. I'll tell you what, just wanna listen and learn as I make sure that this man straight up just burns. I tell him come back here to have your turn. You fucking pussy, yeah, you've got some tips. You're like little Lego bits that have been broken into pieces. Yo, I put pieces up on streets. This man can't flow the beats. Yeah, he's got nipples. He just showed you them. I don't give a shit, man. I'm
sorry. Want to hear freestyle? I say hell style. Spitting flies like this and that. I rip the MC like. I spit me out. Say this. Get out of the fucking camera. It's my part, bitch. Stay away from me because I rip the flow. You want to sit the screaming why? Suck my.
So I can bust this script on some rugged shit, and any one rapper US can't fuck with this. The fact is I can bust the script, and I'll head over there and own every cow like Justice did. See, the point is this, US, man, my crew's fresh, we can go wild worldwide. Burn guys with absurd lines, they think they heard mine, but they missed the point, I tell them for the third time. I can rock for the AUS.
I was always pretty specific about what I wanted to do.
When I freestyled, I'd go every word the way I wanted it to go, and if I didn't get it at the last second, then I'd just keep trying to do it, and eventually I build up a style where I can hit almost every line that I want to drop.
These cats should have known that I come flyer. Man, I run lines and you just know I go haywire. Spit a rhyme, got a 60 second time limit. When I grab the mic, I'ma spit the tight lyrics. And guys, this is when I get my drawl on. Wreck the microphone and stay strong with our horse.
Battling is something I do. You know, it's great. It's great for the ego. It's great to get up there and get a bit of love from the crowd or whatnot, but it's definitely something to do just to promote your music. When I won the Double or Nothing battle, I ended up getting myself enough cash to sort out my setup in my room. Like I don't need to go to anyone else to ask for a beat. I can sort myself out in that way, and that way I can get myself 10 steps ahead of all these other people that you have to go through to get to that stage. A lot of people are aiming too low. They want to be, you know, under the top notch. If you're not aiming to get to the top, then you never will. It's absolutely no point. If you're satisfied with that, that's cool. If you want to just make the music you love and not really be very successful with it, a lot of people do that. We did that for fucking ages. That's why I don't do it anymore. It's satisfying, and then you realise that you're kind of flogging a dead horse. It's not that you can't go that far with it.
The champion has come, like Brother Ali. I walk two car shadows on a sun, barbaric with my tongue. The madness has begun.
Do it again. Peaky.
Oh, I'm just going to peek in.
Mind state is probably 80% arrogance, 10% spur of the moment. The mind state is pretty much just have your head on your shoulders. You can't go out there all giddy and not really know what you have to say.
The whole arrogant, I'ma kill your mum thing is like, yeah.
When has he ever said that?
It's said all the time.
Can we get MC Rappaport and MC Purpose up to the stage? Oh. Can you all make noise for them? They must succumb to the words.
Oh, the word.
You need to freestyle about the words. So basically, these words represent vague topics. MC Purpose, your word is intercourse. You have 60 seconds of freestyle.
How appropriate. Okay. Okay. I come through rock this with some real hot shit. Intercourse, I got a hotel room. Who wants in? One question about intercourse, you can't put my flame out like the Olympic torch. And I can twist a thought like a spliff. Come up on a mic, man, I'm tight when I spit. Guys wanna diss, but they miss the point. Twisted like joints, but they spit in a toy with the intercourse. A flip versus diss purpose, guaranteed for verbal insertion with the spitter splatter.
MC Purpose, thank you.
And Scott, what is the word? Rappaport's word is?
MC Rappaport, you ready? We're gonna start this. Your first word is...
Okay, I'm rapping here. Trying to get my mind clear. I don't know if you beg your pardon, yo. What do you really think of my garden? It's not mine, it's having some fun. It's not my garden, it's really my mom's. And she puts work into it with the order. She likes standing here doing the water. And I'm just trying to get back. I'm like spilling, you're looking at me like I'm some kind of hip-hop Bob Dylan. But I'm just trying to do the stuff that I'm good at. Trying to play guitar and think that I could rap. That's kind of crazy.
I call myself Rappaport because that's my name, Joel Rappaport. I guess I'm pretty lucky. I was born to rap.
MC.